music is everywhere in Ghana. Everywhere. But just that it's an enlightenment and an appreciation. The appreciation is coming.
Now, I can tell you, almost every region has a choir now. Every region, they are putting choir. I can tell you, they put the choir by day. But just the impact is, the appreciation is less. Because people think it's God's work. Now, they go to choir, church, I mean, the choir rehearsals, and then they sing at church.
And the church and the ensemble and the rest, they think it's God's way.
Let me ask you, so what do you think about choirs doing music outside of the church in terms of the content of the music? Could they do music that is not about God, but still impacting the society? Because that's what transcends, and it will appeal to people who are not necessarily, I'm not Christian. So they will appeal to people who are not necessarily Christian, but who still enjoy good music and enjoy good message. What do you think about that?
Yes, look, for instance, if you're a Muslim, but if you should hear some African music now, you see the way they do it, the way they go about it. You feel the music in you. You feel it. Now, I sang somewhere, a friend yesterday, when he told me yesterday, we were chanting, I sang a few songs, he doesn't know the name of the song. But the way I went about it, it almost worked.
But when the person understands what you're saying and they don't, for lack of better words, they're not in the same line of thought, it makes them block away from it.
Exactly.
So like I mentioned Beethoven does choral music that is not religious.
It's more classical.
Yes, but that is not religious.
Not necessarily religious.
Yes, so do choral music that is not religious.
Exactly.
I think that's probably one of the ways that you can expand.
Yes.
Expand,
you know,
the choral space.
Choral music is not necessarily gospel, or let's say, not necessarily so much sacred.
Yes.
Not necessarily so much sacred, but it has an influence that has to, it has to do with the various parts, the soprano, alto, tenor, bass. That's all it has to do with.
Okay.
It's basically about.
So I think it's a misconception.
Exactly.
When people think of choral music,
it's more like
think about sacred religion. That's a
misconception.
Yes. So tell us about your projects, the album. You said you have an album that you're going to release.
Yes, we have, God willing, on the 21st of August, 2018, we have the God's Grace album to be launched, possibly. Which, yes, God's Grace. I just look at the title, God's Grace, because God is doing it for all of us. I mean, you can imagine if you didn't have that grace, where would we have been? Not necessarily Jesus by God, we may be able to be better. So, it's on the 21st, we are starting, 4:30, we do the red carpet, and then we start the program to about 5 o'clock exactly.
Where is it happening?
British camp. A lot of people are part of it. I have a choir coming. Vocal union singing, the young